out some news and notes here from Sunday. Jordan Binnington recalled from San Antonio in the AHL. So
Chad Johnson was healthy enough to finish the game.
Yep.
Allen was healthy when he got pulled for the game. You don't generally call up a third goalie for no reason, so something's got to give.
Something's going there.
Numbers don't add up.
No.
Zach Hyman? Sorry.
No, I was going to say, my spidey senses tell me that the St. Louis Blues could be involved in a move, and I wouldn't be necessarily surprised to see if it wasn't to the Philadelphia Flyers.
Okay. All right.
In terms of moving a goalie.
Jake Allen over there?
Perhaps.
Stay tuned up for
Zach Hyman, two games for late hit on McAvoy.
Yep. And then
interference, simple. And this is terrible news.
Goaltenders. Antti Raanta, who saw this one coming?
No one.
Placed on IR with the lower body injury, and then reports saying it could be a season long lower body injury. So
he went down. They thought maybe it'd be a few weeks. They went in to have surgery to clean it up. They found out it was much worse than they anticipated. And no one saw this coming, but I did think there was a legitimate question to be asked about Antti Raanta, who, when he's in net for the last 5 years, has been
amazing.
Amazing.
Yeah.
And but he has not played more than 50 games in like a decade because he didn't do it in Europe. He didn't do it as a backup. So can he do that? Could he's a very slight guy.
Yeah.
And the West travel physicality of trying to play 65 games, you know what? You've done it.
Totally.
It's not easy. Would his body hold up? And unfortunately, it looks like not this year. And if he can't, we know Aiden Hill's been a nice story, but Arizona, they're still hanging around. They're only a few points out. It's tough. That's a tough bit of news for the Coyotes.
Very, very difficult news for them. And the thing, Aiden Hill's been great. 7 games played, 1.62 GAA, 939 save percentage. Small sample size, but he looks very composed in the net, which is good.
He's big, too.
Very big in the net and plays big, doesn't chase the game around. So there's a positive to that, but it's going to be a real interesting situation to see what they do going forward because, as you said, Johnny, they're still in the thick of things.
Yep.
And I like what Johnny Mack and their head coach Rick Tocchet are doing out there. There's some progression with that team, especially their penalty kill. Best penalty kill in the league. They've been great so far where that's concerned, and they're in games. So this is a big blow to them with the loss of Antti Raanta. But, hey, this is sometimes how opportunities present themselves.
Right.
And if you're Aiden Hill, former Portland Winterhawk, you can't get a better opportunity. So far, he's been great for them, by the way.
Small sample size, but that sample size is about to get a whole lot larger going forward.
Bigger. That's it.